Perfect. We'll be right back. Thank you. Cinnamon flakes? What kind of ghetto ass shit? Who wants to guess how much money I got from my loot runs? I did 4. Wow, imagine thinking I'm that rich.
I thought you were rich.
No, I'm broke as a fucking joke stoke. Coke
aren't
broke.
You, aren't you famous in Dead Frontier? Like, said all people give you free shit?
No, what the fuck? I asked some low level 15, fucking 50, level 15. I was like, dude, do you know who I am? He was like, what? No. I have a gray fucking cowboy hat, dude. Look at this fucking cowboy. Whoever's on Dead Frontier right now, go ahead and look at my fucking account.
Yo, why not?
And just look at my fucking cowboy hat. My gray cow. Oh my god, that thing looks disgusting.
I want a cowboy hat. That looks weird.
Three that were brown.
That looks weird.
Yeah, it looks fucking disgusting. I do. I don't like the feeling of a dog lung on my balls.
I hate it when you're eating your girl's ass and you just get her fucking asshole hair stuck in your teeth.
No, that's fine. I'm just... Sometimes I'm concerned about the pennies, not because they're made out of shit, but because they can have E. coli. I'm perfectly okay with swallowing a couple of pennies every now and then, but...
Yo, so the real question is, have you ever had a Krabby Patty?
Yes. Dee-da-da-dee-da-da-dee-da! Imagine that being what gets him. Like, I'm gonna fucking neck myself. I've been making jokes this whole time. The only time he laughs is when I go dee da da dee da da dee da.
Imagine.
Fucking immolator scraps for 57 grand? Holy shit.
No.
Yeah, we can eventually get it.
You do realize if at least, like, I and, like, Max got the fucking, LEM plans and stuff, we could get number one. Because we're better grinders than all of them.